and bond is set at $15,000 for a woman accused of stealing from a couple she was supposed to be helping. Police say Amanda Lay worked for a couple ages 91 and 78. She cleaned their home and helped them as needed. Detectives say she also took a credit card belonging to the woman and used it to spend more than $2,800. Lay is charged with theft, forgery, and misuse of credit cards.